show. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, what are your names again, sorry?
Jess and Jack.
Jess and Jack went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Is that right?
Yeah?
No, it's not right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's make some noise. Jess and Jack are the winners of the VOB golden tickets to see this year's pantomime at the Grand Theatre! Look at that. Absolutely wonderful. Well done, guys. Congratulations. You are our winners. Okay, brilliant stuff. Thank you. You may go on the stage. Have a chat with Richard Goodell and Devin McGee. Richard Goodell and Sutty and the lovely Demi McGee.
Well, we're loving being in
Wolverhampton
already. It's our first day here.
We've had such a laugh already. We just love it. We know it's going to be knockout. We can't wait.
We're so excited. We open at the Grand Theatre on the 8th of December. So please come along. It's a really good production. And it's Sleeping Beauty,
everybody.
And don't think it's just the children.
No.
Because it isn't. It's for adults as well. And I just think the people
this is probably the finest pantomime I've ever been associated with. The special effects, the scenery, the costume, the dancing.
The fairy!
And the fairy's going to be magic.
Okay,
and
I'm telling
you, there's going to be loads and loads of laughs. You're going to need to bring towels for your seats. We're going to make you laugh lots. So come and see us.
And Merry Christmas, everybody. I hope you've all been good so that Santa brings you everything you want. I'll hand out my Christmas list later.
God, there's a lot of people in my way.
Bye, everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's make some noise for Richard Goodell and the lovely